Example 9.27, evaluate interval 0 to pi by 4 log of into 1 plus tan x into dx. Okay, evaluate. So first of all, the given function is, let us consider to I. So I is equal to, let us consider to the given function, given interval is equal, I is equal to 0 to pi by 4, this one log of into 1 plus tan x into dx. Tan x into dx. Okay. So next, apply the limit value. What is the limit value means? We know that the formula. So next one, we know that the formula of this one, integral 0 to a f of x dx, that is equal to integral of 0 to a into f of a minus x into dx. That is the formula. So therefore, I that is equal to. So therefore, I is equal to integral of 0 to pi by 4, that is a replaced by pi by 4. So that is 0 to a f of x dx is equal to 0 to a minus x, that is called the x replaced by pi by 4 minus x, that is log of into 1 plus tan of into pi by 4 minus x, tan of into pi by 4 minus x into dx. Clear? Pi by 4 minus x. So there is a formula of this one, log, there is a formula of log of a minus b. So tan of a minus b. So this is called the tan a minus tan b divided by 1 plus tan a tan b. That is the formula. Okay. So a replaced by pi by 4, b replaced by x. So that is equal to integral of 0 to pi by 4 into log of into 1 plus, so this one tan pi by 4, next one minus tan x divided by 1 plus tan pi by 4, next one tan x, that is the formula, into dx. It's clear for this one. See, this is the formula of log of tan a minus tan b, that is the formula. Okay, so next one, tan pi by 4 is equal to, since tan pi by 4 means 45 degrees equal to 1, so the place is replaced by 1, so is equal to integral of 0 to pi by 4 into log of into 1 plus, this is called fully 1, so 1 minus tan x divided by this one 1 plus tan x. It's clear for this one, x1 dx. Okay, wow. So this is cross multiplication of the denominator term, so that is equal to, that is I is equal to integral of 0 to pi by 4, integral of 0 to pi by 4 into log of into, this is cross multiplication, so 1 plus this one tan x, next one plus 1 minus tan x, the whole divided by 1 plus tan x, 1 plus tan x into dx. Okay, one into dx, so is equal to integral of 0 to pi by 4, 0 to pi by 4, log of into, so tan x cancel, remaining the numerator value 2, denominator means 1 plus tan x into dx. Okay, so this is the form of log m by n, is equal to log m minus log n, that is the formula by using the logarithmic. So is equal to integral of 0 to pi by 4, 0 to pi by 4, log m means 2, log n means 1 plus log, so that is called log 2 minus log of into 1 plus tan x into dx. Okay, tan x into dx. So is equal to, so split up the integral values, so the first value 0 to pi by 4 into log 2 into dx minus integral of 0 to pi by 4 into log of into 1 plus tan x into dx, tan x into dx. So this one is going to I. Okay, so next one, I is equal to integral of 0 to pi by 4 into log 2 into dx, log 2 into dx is equal to, so this one fully consider that is going to equation number 1, that is equation number 1, so this one is replaced by I value. Clear? This one is replaced by I value. So by using the equation number 1, this is called equation number 1. Okay, one. So by using equation number 1, Okay. So this one is going move to left side. I plus I is equal to integral of 0 to pi by 4 into log 2 into dx. Log 2 into dx. So this one fully 2i. So 2i is equal to. So log 2 means constant. Next integral of 0 to pi by 4 into dx. Pi by 4 into dx. So next one 2i is equal to log 2 into. So x into 0 to pi by 4. X into 0 to pi by 4. That is equal to log 2. Log 2 into the upper limit pi by 4. So log 2 into upper limit pi by 4, lower limit 0. Okay, wa? So 2i is equal to pi by 4 into log 2. Okay. So next I is equal to pi by 8 into log 2. So that is the answer of the 9.27. Okay.